What it do, hustlers? It's your boy Drell here coming at you with another video today. I hope you guys are looking good, feeling good, smelling good, because I know I am. But hey, we living in historic times right now. It's a crazy time to be alive. Hey, everybody's getting laid off. Everybody's at home right now. So now is the perfect time for you to start your online business. So that's why in this video, I will be discussing 10 different websites that you can make $100 a day with. Now watch this whole video because each of these websites is going to be a little bit different. So you can actually pick which one that you feel like is best for you. Put in the work and then eventually you won't even have to go back to your regular job. You could just work full time from home. But before we get into this video, make sure that you drop a like on the video. It really helps out the channel. And subscribe to the channel as well if you haven't already. This channel is all about entrepreneurship, making money online, and just helping the black community in general. So make sure you subscribe. But without further ado, let's get into this video. All right, so the first website we're going to be discussing in this video is YouTube, right? So as you can see on the screen right here, in the month of February, right, last month, I made over $4,000 on YouTube. So that's over $100 a day on YouTube, right? And if we actually click on it, you can see how much I was making every single day. $70, $100, $175, $142, $142, $152. My highest day was $270 on YouTube, right? And as you can see, I only posted 6 videos in that month. But the thing about YouTube is, right, you could post a video today and still be making money off of that video months, if not years down the line. So if I actually scroll down, right, top videos in this period, as you can see, right, month of February, my highest paid video was a video I made in January. So the month before that, January again, and then these videos was in February. This video was way back in November, and I still was getting views and money off of that video. And then December as well, I was still getting views and money off of this video as well. And then another video in January. So hey, YouTube, if you haven't started a YouTube channel yet, now is the best time. You don't even have to be on camera, man. You could screen record, you could do some animated videos, you could be on camera if you want to, but start you a YouTube channel in a particular niche. Whatever niche that you're interested in, you could be in the cooking niche, relationships, health and fitness, make money online. There's so many different niches out there. Just pick one that you're interested in and stick with it. Upload videos on a consistent basis. Now, you don't have to do every day. If you don't want to, you could do once a week, but make sure that you stick to that once a week schedule on YouTube, and then eventually it'll start paying off for you. Now, I'm not gonna say you're gonna blow up super quick. Some people do, some people don't. But I just wanted to show you guys proof that you can actually make $100 a day on YouTube. And let me actually refresh the page so you know it's legit and you know I'm not faking it. And as you can see, if it'll load, yep, everything stayed the same. And on this channel, right, I only have over 13,000 subscribers, a little over 13,000 subscribers on this channel. So I'm not even at 15,000 subscribers yet, and I made over $4,000 in a month on this channel. So YouTube, man, start your YouTube channel. I can't stress this enough. If you haven't already, hey, if you want some tips on how to grow a YouTube channel, I can make some videos on that as well, how to monetize your YouTube channel. Let me know in the comment section below and I'll make some more videos on YouTube. But we're gonna move on to the next website, which is ClickBank. So ClickBank, this is with affiliate marketing, right? So this is what my other channel talks about, how to make money with ClickBank and affiliate marketing. So as you can see, last year I made over $38,000 with ClickBank. And then so far this year, I'm at over $10,000 with ClickBank as well. Let me refresh the page so you know everything's legit. Well, I gotta sign in again. Let me sign in. And then as you can see, yep, everything stayed the same. Let me refresh it. Boom. So as you can see, over $10,000 this year and over $38,000 last year with ClickBank. Now ClickBank is free as well. All you gotta do is go over to clickbank.com, sign up, create your account, and they got a bunch of different niches as well. So you could combine YouTube and ClickBank if you want to. So let's say you're in the health and fitness niche, right? So let's say you're posting workout videos and everything like that. You can go on ClickBank and they got all of these different products that you can sell on ClickBank. Let me actually go to the affiliate marketplace real quick so I can give you guys an example. We're gonna go down to health and fitness, but you can see all the different categories that they got. They got spirituality, self-help, home and garden, health and fitness. Let's go to health and fitness. And then all you wanna do from here is sort it by gravity, right? So you can see, for the average sale on this product, right, this is a hot selling product right now. It has an average sale of $69. So that means on average, you'll get about $69 per sale that you make. So what you could do is you could post health and fitness videos on YouTube, right? And then in the description of your YouTube videos, you could link to a ClickBank product like this one right here. All you gotta do is sign up for ClickBank and then go to this button right here that says promote, hit that button right here. And then you gotta put in your account nickname. You gotta generate hop links. And here's the link right here. Now, I wouldn't just paste that link in the description of my YouTube video. What I would do is I would just go over to like tiny URL to make the link shorter and more cleaner. And just paste that link right here. Boom. So here's the link that I will put in the description of my YouTube video. And ClickBank pays weekly as well. You can get weekly direct deposits if you choose to do so. So hey, if you want to learn more about ClickBank, I have a whole nother channel that you can check out. As you saw earlier, it's called Drell Jones. That's what I talk about on this channel, ClickBank affiliate marketing and all of that good stuff. So like I said, if you're interested in that, go check out my other channel. But that's the second website that you can make $100 a day with, clickbank.com. And it's free to sign up as well. So next website, right, is called Teespring. So Teespring is where you can actually start selling clothes online, right? So as you can see, for example, this Black Hustlers Club t-shirt, right? I can go on Teespring and I can actually design it on Teespring and just sell it. And they handle everything for you. So they handle the printing of the shirt. They handle shipping it out to the customer. They handle any refunds. They handle everything for you. All you need to do is place the design on the t-shirt and then drive traffic to it. So let's actually go to start designing so I can give you guys an example real quick. So let's just go to a unisex shirt, right? And we're gonna hit start designing and we're gonna sell, right? So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna just place like one of my Black Hustlers Club logos on this t-shirt real quick. So we're gonna go to add an image and let me actually find it real quick. All right, so I found one of my logos, right? So as you can see, it's on the t-shirt and all I gotta do is put it at the top corner, or I could put it in the middle if I wanted to. Boom, have it in the middle, or I'm gonna just place it in the corner for right now. As you can see, the print quality is great. Now, if you make it bigger, sometimes it'll go down, but this one isn't, but it says it's great. So I'm gonna just place it right there, right? And then you can select the colors if you want. So you can make it black, you could do red, all of these different colors. I'm gonna just hit done. Now here's where you can see like how much you actually gonna make per sale, right? So if you sell a t-shirt for $21.99, your profit will be $11.42 right here. So let's actually change this. So you can sell a shirt for $24.99. Boom, and then your profit will go up to $14.42. And like I said, they handle everything for you. They handle the printing of the shirt, shipping it out. You just gotta drive traffic to it and get people to buy it. So let's just hit continue. Boom, so you could do some hoodies as well. They got a bunch of different clothes that you could do. You could do a tank top, you could do leggings, pretty much anything that you could think of. They got socks as well, look at that. They got socks on here, they got a bag. They got stuff for kids and babies. Hey, they got pretty much everything. So if you ever wanted to start a clothing line, but you didn't have the money for it, you can go on Teespring, it's free. It's absolutely free. And another thing about Teespring, right, is that you can link it to your YouTube channel, right? And under your videos, you can have your Teespring collection. You can have all your shirts right under your YouTube videos, man. So that's another cool feature about it. So that's another website that you can use to make $100 a day. All you need is about 8 shirts to get to that $100 a day. Now let's move on to the next website, which is Shopify. So if you haven't heard of Shopify dropshipping, man, you might be living under a rock. So I'm gonna just go on YouTube real quick and I'm gonna just type up Shopify dropshipping. But basically what this is you're taking products from China and then you're selling them on your Shopify website for a higher price. But it's a bunch of videos on Shopify dropshipping on YouTube already. And I actually made a video on doing this myself and I actually made some money with it on my other channels. So if you wanna check that out, you can. But it's a bunch of videos. As you can see, this guy made $51,000 his first month. Shopify dropshipping, man. So this is another interesting thing that you might want to look into, but I will say with the virus and everything going on, they might like cancel shipping or delay shipping or something like that. So I would like just learn it right now, just study the game, learn it, And then once everything clears up, that's when I would just scale to the moon with Shopify dropshipping if I was choosing to do that. But I'm gonna actually give you guys an example, right? So let me go on AliExpress and show you guys what I'm talking about. So on AliExpress, right, they got a bunch of products for very, very cheap. And I'm gonna just type in necklace real quick, right? I'm gonna just type in necklace. And then, as you can see, these necklaces are very, very cheap. They got them for 91 cents, right? So you can take this 91 cent necklace and sell it on your own store for about $15 or so, right? And then you just keep the profit. So that's basically Shopify dropshipping for you. All you gotta do is sign up for Shopify. You can get you a free trial. But like I said, with this virus and everything going on, I would just learn the game right now. I wouldn't jump right into it right at this moment, because with shipping and everything, your orders will be delayed. So learn the game right now. And then if this is something that you wanna do, once everything clears up, scale to the moon. But now we're going on to the next website, which is Udemy, right? So this is a website where you can create your online course and start selling your course. And the thing about this is that you don't really have to drive traffic to it. You could, but Udemy, everybody goes here to buy courses, right? So if you're an expert on something, you don't even necessarily have to be an expert. You just have to be good at what you do and know what you're talking about, right? So I could just type in anything, right? Let me actually scroll down. So they got courses on pretty much anything on here. And like I said, you don't have to drive traffic to it because everybody comes here to buy courses, right? So as you can see, this course right here got 27,000 reviews, man, 27,000 reviews. So just imagine how much money he made from this course right here, 27,000 reviews. And if it's going for $14 each, that's a lot of money, man. I don't even know how much money that is, but I know that's a lot of money. This one got 13,000 reviews on it, 16,000 reviews. They got photography, design, whatever you're good at. Whatever you're good at, you can make a course on. You can even make a course on drawing, man. They got a course on drawing right here. And they actually got 79,000 reviews. Like, bro, 79,000 reviews on this course. So you can just imagine how much they made from a drawing course. I would have never thought a drawing course would make that much, but you can see right here, the proof is in the pudding. But they got courses on pretty much anything, man. So if you're an expert on something, or you know a lot about a certain topic, you can make you a course and put it on Udemy and make you $100 a day if your course is good. Your course gotta be good, man. Put a lot of time and effort into your course. Make it the best that you possibly can so that people actually leave a good review on it. And then once you get a couple good reviews, it's gonna start adding up. You'll get more customers and everything like that. But if you don't have a good course, people gonna leave a 1-star review, 2-star reviews, and people are not gonna wanna buy your product. So make sure that if you create a course, it's the best work that you can put out. But let's move on to the next website, which is Fiverr, right? So this website is more for freelancers. So if you're good at editing, designing things, writing, whatever, like you could make videos for people as well. This is mainly for freelancers, right? So as you can see, they got graphics and designs. You can design logos for people. Let's actually click on that real quick so I can give you guys an example. So you can design logos for people. As you can see, this one right here, this one got over 600 reviews on it, and the starting price is at $45. So they made a decent amount of money on this gig as well, just designing logos for people, right? So you could become a freelancer while you at home, while you got all this free time. Start freelancing, start designing logos for people. Just provide a service for people and make sure that you deliver it and make sure that it's good as well. They got digital marketing, writing, video and animation, music, programming, business, lifestyle. Pretty much anything, man. Pretty much anything, you could become a freelancer. But like I said, just deliver your best work so you can get those good reviews, which would lead to more customers. Now let's move on to the next website, which is Upwork. Now this is basically the same thing as Fiverr, but it's just a different website. So they got all the same categories, graphic and designs. They got IT, legal, sales and marketing, writing. It's pretty much the same thing, just a different website. So if you're a freelancer, you can go on Upwork. You can list the same things on Upwork and Fiverr just to double your chances of actually getting customers. But yeah, you can use this website as well to make $100 a day on. Now let's move on to eBay, right? So eBay, you can sell stuff from your home. Anything old that you have, you can start selling on eBay. You can flip items on eBay as well. So for example, you can go to like a thrift store, buy stuff cheap, and then sell it for about $10 to $20 more. Now, something that I like to do with eBay, right, is I like to bundle things. Like this, I found has worked best for me. So let's say, for example, a PS4, right? I will find a PS4 for cheap. I'll find some games for cheap. And then I find two controllers for cheap. And then I'll bundle them all together and make a decent amount of profit off of that. Instead of just selling the PS4, I'll sell all three of them together and make way more profit. So eBay is another good one that you can make some money with, just flipping items and reselling items. But you probably already know about eBay. But let's move on to the next one, which is Etsy. Now Etsy is more for like the creative people out there that create stuff from scratch, like handmade items, custom items, unique items, and all of that good stuff. This is the place to go to sell those items. As you can see, unique everything, independent sellers, secure shopping, and they just got a bunch of different categories. So whether you're an artist or you make handmade items, this is, you can make handmade jewelry as well, or just custom jewelry in general. This is the place to go, man. As you can see, they got some jewelry, personalized jewelry, DIY, craft projects, natural beauty. You can sell your beauty products on here as well. It's a bunch of different categories. So like I said, for the artsy people out there, the creative people that design unique projects, this is the place to go to sell your items. It's called Etsy.com. Now for the last website that you can make $100 a day with, it's called Max Bounty. Now this is kind of similar to ClickBank, right? Where you're doing affiliate marketing, but instead with ClickBank, you're gonna be getting paid per sale. And with Max Bounty, you actually get paid per lead. So let me give you guys an example real quick. If we go to the top campaigns, right? They got inbox dollars, right? Inbox dollars, you get paid $2.80 per lead. So that means every time someone goes to this page, they fill out the opt-in form, you get paid $2.80. But the only thing about this one, right, is that they do have a cap. So as you can see, 20 actions per day, that's your cap. You can only get 20 opt-ins per day. So that would be about $40 or so, a little over $40 or so. But the thing about it is you could actually ask them to approve your cap once you start making sales and everything like that. But yeah, you do have a cap with this. But like I said, once you start making some sales, you can reach out to your affiliate manager and they will actually lift your cap higher. So Max Bounty as well, you get paid per lead. ClickBank, you get paid per sale. That's another thing that you could look into. So those are the 10 websites that you can make $100 a day with. I hope that you took something out of this video, man. If you did, drop a like on the video. Drop a comment down below any questions you have and subscribe to the channel if you're new. And I'm out, bro. I'll see you guys in the next video.